Be seated. Many Christians have it in their mind that the Lord is with us only in the good times, only in the times of His blessings upon us. But I've got news for the devil. Hallelujah. Don't misunderstand, wrongdoing is never right. And sin always has its payday, and it's not a good payday either. But Jesus won't leave you. I don't care what the situation is. Well, through it all. God through it all, well through. for the mountains. Thank him for the valleys. Thank him for the times he brought me through. If I never had a problem, I wouldn't know how that God could solve them. I'd never know what faith in God can do. For the mountains, and I thank him for the valleys, and I thank him for the times he brought me through. You see, if I never had a problem, I wouldn't know how that God could solve it. I'd never know what God could do. Give it to me again. Well, I thank God for the mountains. Thank him for the valley. Thank him for the times he brought me through. If I never had a problem, wouldn't know how God could solve it. I'd never know. Thank God for the mountains. Thank him for the valleys. Thank him for the times he brought me through. If I never had a problem, I wouldn't know how that God could solve it. I would never know what faith in God could do. Give me that verse again, please. I thank God for the mountains. Thank him for the valleys. Thank him for the times he brought me through. If I never had a problem, I wouldn't know how that God could solve them. I would never know what faith in God can do. I said, I thank him for the mountains. Thank him for the valleys. Thank him for the times he brought me through. If I never had a problem, I would never know how that God could solve it. I would never know what faith in God could do. Oh, through it all,
through it all,
I've learned to trust in Jesus. I've learned to trust in God. Through it all, oh, through See, I know that song was written by Andre Crouch. And it was written when he was going through tremendous problems and difficulties. And in his heart of hearts, he wasn't sure God would be with him. Because you see, anytime we fail, the devil takes advantage of it and says, God is sick of you. He's washed his hands of you. And you might as well quit. But all of a sudden, the Holy Spirit came upon our brother. And he wrote, give me that first verse again. I thank God for the mountains. I thank him for the valleys. I thank him for the times he brought me through. If I never had a problem, I wouldn't know how that God could solve it. I would never know what faith in God could do. Oh, hallelujah. Oh, through it all. The devil's mad, and I'm glad he lost another soul he thought he had. Well, through it all. Thank God, through it all. I've learned to trust Jesus. I've learned to trust in my God. God, if you need prayer this morning, my Lord, hallelujah, glory to God, hallelujah. I've had to climb a lot of mountains, had to go through a lot of valleys, and I thank him for the times he brought me through. Glory to God, hallelujah. If I never had a problem, I wouldn't know how that God could solve it. I'd never know what faith in God could do. Just reach up and get your healing. Thank God, well, through it all. Through it all. Well, I learned to trust in Jesus. Oh. Trust in God. Well, through it all. Oh, I've learned
to depend upon His word.
Oh, I've climbed a lot of mountains, gone through a lot of valleys. And I thank him for the times he brought me through. If I never had a problem, I wouldn't know how that God could solve it. I'd never know what faith in God. Go ahead, reach up and get it. It's yours. Reach up and get it. I thank him for the times he brought me through. If I never had a problem, I wouldn't know how that God could solve them. I'd never know what faith in God could do. Thank God for the mountains. Thank him for the valleys. Thank him for the times he brought me through. If I never had a problem, I wouldn't know the how that God could solve it. I'd never know what faith in God could do.